Now, be one.
Thank you. here patiently. The throne will certainly receive you. But the question remains. What do you want? Tell me. Light, dark, or something else entirely?
Now, I have no regrets. I was born amidst the dark. Long ago, in the depths of the abyss, my father perished. The dark shattered into tiny pieces, one of which was me. How frightened I was. A frail thing, born from but a splinter of dark. I felt that I might simply disappear. I am, in fact, the incarnation of my father's fears. I saw that the king of this land was strong. I sought him only to sustain myself, to smother my fears. Now, I realize that he may have known all along. I was born of fear, and my lord provided comfort. And so, here I remain, heiress to my lord's wishes, watching over chaos. Until the end of time. The Knights of Eleamnos were swallowed by the chaos. Where their souls still remain. I pray for their deliverance.